Over there, maybe you should look after each other in the crowd a little bit more. We're all here to come together in friendship and support at the full-on things we've just witnessed up in North Queensland with the floods, down in Melbourne with the bushfires. So let's look after each other a bit, hey? Ladies and gentlemen, we have been sitting at home, not doing nothing. We have recorded a new album, and we promise you get to hear it soon. But this is all we can give you tonight. Is a new song. It's a song we like to call Foreign Land. This is our last tune. Thanks for having us.
And you know what? You can all sing along to this one. Let's do that, eh?
Talk, you and I should take Yeah. Sydney, are you ready?
Only listens to
I wrote a song about a few years ago when my father passed away from cancer, and we're going to play it now, and I'd like to dedicate it to anyone who's ever lost anyone, really, I guess. This is called Shine On. Please give a big hand again to the Anzac Choir. I mean Qantas. Sorry.
Go, I want you
you very much. Thank you.
Thank you. Thanks for coming out, everyone, today. This is awesome. We'll be right back. night. We'll see you again real soon. Thanks so much for coming down. Cheerio.
It's a bit weird up here, folks. How you doing out there?
It's insane. It's insanity. It's mad. Are we not mad standing out here in the rain? It's the best kind of insanity there is. We'll be right back.
the king of fools. You've got a river of rainbows, the sun in your eyes, burning through. Could be I'm happy, I'm sad, maybe losing my head over you, yeah. You gotta be crazy, baby, you want a guy like me. Gotta be out of your mind, crazy. So if I'm dreaming, don't wake me tonight. If this is all wrong, I don't want to write.
Time you see. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, today is all about giving help. And tonight, I'm going to ask you to help us by lending us your magnificent voices.
That's so beautiful.
This is the first song we ever put out on record.
Put
Thank you for your wonderful assistance. We're at the point where this is our last song. When I wrote this song 28 years ago, I had no idea we would be performing at this venue under these circumstances. This song speaks about bushfire. Speaks about the way it changes the landscape of Australia dramatically. But also speaks about the spirit of the Australian people. About their courage, about their resilience, their resourcefulness, how they work together to face any challenge. The words go, and they make it work with rocks and sand. They make it work with nothing. To the people of Victoria and Queensland who are affected, to all the people who helped and are still helping, from, I'm sure, all Australians, we love you. And we love this country. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome our special guest to the stage, Mr. William Barton.
Thank you.
here we go.
Yeah. okay? Well, good evening to you all. And I hope you're really proud, because I'm really proud to be here tonight in Sydney, because it's such a great cause. Hello. It's a wonderful cause, and I got to come home. And this song is for all of the people who lost everything.
Smile, an everlasting smile, a smile can bring you near to me. Don't ever let me find you gone, 'cause that would bring tears to me. This world has lost its glory, let's start a brand new story now, my love. Right now, be no other time, and I can show you how. To take your heart away.
Greatest
greatest female singer in the world. And I want you to welcome her. A true artist, someone I have admired all my life. Ladies and gentlemen, Olivia Newton-John.
a beautiful sight. You really are a beautiful sight of hope and promise, and I feel so grateful to be able to be a part of this evening and to be home in Australia and try and help so many people who have gone through so much. And I think this next song kind of expresses it perfectly. Peter Allen got it right.
Once again, that flag,
it's the best, isn't it?
That flag is everything. Here's one that we'd both like to dedicate to all of the unfortunate people and the people in Queensland, which is where I grew up, and they have been through terrible times as well. I'm sort of not very happy with oil right now. Okay.
da-da-da-da. I can think of younger days when living for my life was everything a man could want to be. I could never see tomorrow. No one said a word about the sorrow. Stop the rain from falling down. How can you stop the sun from shining? What makes the world go round? How can you mend this broken man? How can a loser ever win?
Through the trees and misty memories of days gone by. We can never see tomorrow. No one said a word about the sorrow. And how can you mend a broken heart? The sun from shining, what makes the world go round? And how can you mend this broken man? How can a loser ever win? Please help.
Falling, baby, we still Yeah. ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, for their first ever historic address to Australia. We are extremely excited and honoured to now introduce two very special guests, direct from London. Please put your hands together for their Royal Highnesses, Prince William and Prince Harry.
Good evening, Australia. We are very sorry that we cannot join you today in Sydney and Melbourne for these incredible concerts. Like so many people throughout the world, both of us have watched the devastating news about the catastrophic bushfires in Victoria and the floods in Queensland. For those survivors who have lost someone they love, we can only imagine what they must be going through. For them, and for all those left injured or homeless, the tragedy is far from over. We also must never forget the amazing and heroic efforts of the emergency services, who have done so much to save so many lives. Nor must we forget the unsung heroism of countless people who risk their lives to save a neighbour or a stranger.
Today, you'll all be enjoying the great performers who have generously given their time to honour those who have died and been hurt, and those who have risked their lives to save others. The lineup looks amazing, and the concert is a magnificent effort by the Australian music community to pay tribute in the way they know best. And, of course, all the funds raised will go a long way to help those who have lost so much. We just want to wish a great and no doubt moving evening to all of you, performers and crowd alike.
Our thoughts and prayers are with you all.